She's the magnificent. The queen.
Hey guys, I just want to thank all of y'all for the birthday wishes. Thank you so much. They are appreciated, deeply appreciated. And for the cash apps that I got, thank you so much. Thank you. I'm exhausted, and today is Monday. I'm so exhausted. Friday and Saturday was so crazy. And then I had to get up yesterday morning. Sunday, I had a photo shoot and an interview with the journalist, so it's like, wow. But I want to show y'all some video of, you know, just a simple little birthday that I had. And I'm so glad I got a summer birthday, because we was outside. It ain't like I gotta rent a venue. I was like, listen, we just get some champagne and some food, but we just had a ball, and it was just so nice. I love my friends. I love the people that love me, because they gonna make sure I have a good time. That's the good thing. Now, one of those videos I had to cut short because the internet would have went bananas, and I'm gonna save that video for another time. I had somebody out there doing a two-step. Y'all might guess who it is, but you won't see the video. But yeah, we had a good time Friday and Saturday. Everybody came back, even more came back Saturday night. So it was really, really, really good. Really, really good. So yeah. Listen, life is so short. And I'm going to be happy. You hear me? I love myself so much. I'm going to be happy. I want y'all to love yourselves enough to be like, you know what? I'm okay with whatever, as long as it's bringing me peace. Peace. Ooh. But, yeah. So, you know, I'm 52. I feel good. Look, I just want to, you know, continue to do great things. You know, I want to leave a good legacy behind. You know, people be reading my books and watching my stuff for years, hopefully after I'm gone, man. But I just want to do good things, be around good people, and we all should want that. Stop having sour people around you. People who don't genuinely love you. People who don't genuinely want to see you have a good time. My, oh man, I love my people. Rock, my cousin Rock, Bass, Cowboy E, and some other people. They made sure your girl had a good time. Poe, he made sure the girl had a good time. And he had a great time. Great time. He called me Sunday like, yo, Miss T, I had a good time. I said, I know you did, because that's what we do. We hang around good people that ain't on no BS. Don't care about what nobody doing. The food, the music, the drinks. Listen, it was popping out there. But yeah. But I am going to have an event. The capacity is only, not for my birthday though. The capacity is 250, but I don't even think I'm going to be able to have that many people. It just depends on when I'm able to have this event. So I'm going to put the tickets on Eventbrite. My guest list is already up to like 50, which means I don't know how many people can get on it, but... And I'm only doing it by tickets because I don't want people to pull up and can't get in. You know, I don't want that. So I'm going to do that. You know, it's going to be a couple of months from now, but I'm just letting everybody know that I'm going to do that. It's going to be a viewing party for something. So, yeah. But anyway, and it's for, you know, all the people that support me and want to come and have a good time with Miss T. And, you know, we party and we love up on each other because, listen... I'm living off of peace and love and things of that nature these days. You know, life is short. I'm on the other side. I've been on that other side. But yeah, but listen, peace out. Thank you so much. I just wanted to let y'all know how much I appreciate you guys. And yeah, that's it. That's it. Thank y'all again. Peace out. I'm going to get some sleep because I'm still exhausted. But yeah, see y'all later. We'll be right back.